And that's a great combination, Roby, when you think about it.
Oh, definitely. And it's a good team, a team with lots of character. Prinsloo gets the rebound. The drive and the little lofted shot doesn't find its range. At the other end, there's a chance for them to try and score. Fukash comes back out off the metal. Prinsloo there to defend. You obviously watched the replays of Ulrich Chomje of FAP yesterday, what he was doing. Prinsloo going up for a big shot. This time he gets the rebound, comes back into his possession, drives into the paint. Nicely done. Very smooth play there from the big man Prinsloo. It is Fukash who get possession. And they're trying to get the ball to Roy Fuller, I think. Roy Fuller with the three-point shot coming in. It just hits the metal and made safe by Prinsloo. Well, the starting fives, I think, pretty much everyone's on. If I can just pick it up, here is that man. Here he is, early going up, and there's a tip in. Beautiful tip in there from Pieter.